And one very exciting area of folk idiom and folk music to us has always been the hatchet murders in Massachusetts. And I think that this quaint bit of suburban living can best be explained through the use of our poet laureate, Joe Frazier.
Elizabeth Borden took an axe and gave her mother 40 whacks. And when the job was nicely done, she gave her father 41.
Yesterday in Old Fall River, Mr. Andrew Borden died, and he got his daughter Lizzie on a charge of homicide. Some folks say she didn't do it, and others say of course she did. They all agree Miss Lizzie B was a problem kind of kid.
Cause you can't chop your papa up in Massachusetts, not even if it's planned as a surprise.
A surprise!
No, you can't chop your papa up in Massachusetts. You know how neighbors love to criticize.
He got him on the sofa where he'd gone to take a snooze, and I hope he went to heaven cause he wasn't wearing shoes. Lizzie kindly rearranged him with a hatchet, so they say. Then she got her mother in that same old fashioned way.
But you can't chop your mama up in Massachusetts,
not even if you're tired of her cuisine.
Her cuisine. No, you can't chop your mama up in Massachusetts. You know it's almost sure to cause a scene.
Well, they really kept her hopping on that busy afternoon, with both down and upstairs chopping while she hummed the ragtime tune. They really made her hustle, and when all was said and done, she'd removed her mother's bustle when she wasn't wearing one.
Oh, you can't chop your mama up in Massachusetts and then blame all the damage on the mice. No, you can't chop your mama up in Massachusetts. That kind of thing just isn't very nice.
Now, it wasn't done for pleasure, and it wasn't done for spite, and it wasn't done because the lady wasn't very bright. She'd always done the slightest thing that Mom and Papa bid, they said.
Lizzie, cut it out.
So that's exactly what she did.
You can't chop your mama up in Massachusetts, and then you're dressed and go out for a walk. No, you can't chop your papa up in Massachusetts. Massachusetts is a far cry from New York. No, you can't chop your papa up in Massachusetts.
Shut the door and lock and latch it. Here comes Lizzie with a brand new hatchet.
You can't chop your papa up in Massachusetts.
Such a snob, I've heard it said. She met her paw and cut him dead.
You can't chop your papa up in Massachusetts.
Jump like a fish, jump like a porpoise. All join hands in habeas corpus.
You can't chop your papa.